to our channel, Flight Experience. We're currently at Bondi Beach and we will be chilly, but it's not too cold. Nice one to stay here. Bondi is currently a COVID-19 check spot, so it's a nice day to be in the vicinity of potential COVID-19 cases.
I got something to tell you, girl. I got something I wanna do. Come on. I got something to tell you. I wanna, you know what?
Time to check into our hotel.
So we're going to our room. Have a bathroom in here. We have a kitchen. We also have a laundry.
This is Shaliza's pantry. We're actually going to do a video later about what we think this is going to taste like. You got a guess? Apparently you win something. I don't know if that's over.
Yes, look, $10,000.
By chance. That means if we guess it correctly and there's 1,000 other correct guesses, you would go into a draw. Not everyone gets $10,000.
Never.
There's also hers. That's all her food she didn't finish. Mine is only chips.
I can never finish my food.
She barely ate that rice.
Yeah,
went shopping. She bought something for the baby. Unisex. Unisex.
So boring.
What?
What?
What's boring? Oh, what?
We had to buy unisex. Oh, Chrissy bought me some makeup. Well, I ran out of makeup wipes.
We had to get this. Because I don't know what this is called.
A makeup sponge.
Makeup sponge, but her one, when she puts it on her face, it smells like. She goes, what does it smell like? It smells like a wet dog.
And I got this to wash my face because I ran out of makeup wipes. Our lounge room.
That's pretty much it. I think we spent $360 for three nights. Because of what's been happening, that's actually a price of one night here, which is actually a really good deal. Yeah. The water's down that way. And that's actually a pretty good deal for what we paid. Yeah, probably this was 360 a night, so.
We just left their room and came to Centro Pacento.
Look at this. It's so good. And you get like garlic and chili to put on it. Yummy. You gonna eat it, babe?
That's the waiter.
Oh, look at that cheese.
Last bit, Bubby. How's it taste? Yummy? One for you, one for the baby.
Baby, what did you get?
We got the spaghetti prawn. That looks so good.
How is it?
So good.
Eat that prawn.
What'd you get?
Homemade?
very good. One for you, one for the baby now. Where's the baby's good one? Also comes with tries. We just got back to the hotel. We're gonna call it a night. And look, there's ice cream.
It's day two and I'm so hungry. I hope there's good food here.
Morning, so we're at the Bondi Markets.
Oh, yum, Bob, look at that. Look, you need to buy me this for breakfast. My bacon and egg roll.
It's produce. Love all the nice colors. Babe, what do you feel like eating?
I don't know yet. Maybe that bacon and egg or how right at the start in some pork butts.
Currently at Bondi Beach having breakfast with my baby.
What did you get?
I thought we bought this one. And I don't know what this is.
That is a juice from, let me see if I can get the name, from Zeus. And it has watermelon, strawberry, coconut water, mint. What else did I have?
Strawberries.
I think I already said strawberries. So it's very healthy, freshly pressed.
Now, we're sitting here at Bondi Beach. The backdrop, it's beautiful. But not as beautiful as my partner here.
Love you.
What did you get?
Well,
a lot.
I got this, but only half. And the baby got this. And then I got a juice.
Same one?
From Zeus. Yeah, same one as you. So coconut water, mint, strawberry, watermelon. The other things that I forget.
So one for you, one for the baby.
Half for me, one and a half for the baby.
And where are we going after this?
So after this we're gonna go for a walk on the beach and work off the baby's food. And
okay.
Then we're going to Milky Lane for lunch. So you're excited for that?
Yes.
Everyone, so you can talk about your Milky Lane.
Well, I call it Milky Way, but apparently that was wrong.
What I is Milky try Lane? There.
Milky Lane is like a restaurant that has burgers.
American burgers.
Big American burgers. I've always wanted to try American burgers, but she wouldn't let me. So this is our 1 year anniversary weekend, so she's allowed me to pick a place that I really wanted to go to, so I picked Milky Lane or Big Burgers, and their milkshakes. Apparently, there's like these big milkshakes with like
desserts on the top.
Yeah, all the desserts at the top. So I'm really excited. It is currently 10:05, and we have a booking at 12 p.m. So 2 hours to.
Are you gonna be able to eat it after this?
Of course. I only ordered one meal.
You already looked at the menu?
Not yet, but. We have plenty of time to do that.
I'm filling myself up because I don't really like anything on their menu, but I'm gonna try it. Look at his face. So I'll eat this and we'll see how I go. So we just realized that right on the beach is a drive-through coronavirus tent where they test cars and then they stay in their vehicle and they drive.
But
it's a bit too close for comfort. I don't feel comfortable eating next to coronavirus.
Just going on a quick stroll. There isn't much social distancing here. We're going to go to Milky Lane for lunch now. We made it to Milky Lane. Chris is so excited.
What'd you get?
Chocolate.
Chocolate.
Big shake.
And you
got
like a mine versus his.
So this is mine, the chocolate big shake. This is Shell's. You don't know what this is? Banana. With a lot of other shit.
Well, okay, let me tell you. I removed the bacon, the sriracha, and the barbecue sauce. And then I added
pineapple,
mayo,
chipotle,
and a char-grilled pineapple.
Mine's just the name, a normal chicane. Looks a lot better than that.
This sauce is so good.
Yeah, and your fries too.
The Milky Lane sauce. You need to get it when you come here. What's the verdict? You want to come back here?
I'm going to come back here while you have your baby shower. I'm going to come here.
If we haven't already eaten enough, we are at Gelatissimo on Bondi Beach. And now the hard part, choosing which flavor we want.
So I got chocolate mint, baby.
Belgian chocolate, of course.
Of course. She gave me extra because I'm pregnant. And I've already eaten half the cup.
She didn't even ask. But apparently she got extra and she's off. This one for the meat, one for the baby.
All for the baby.
Day 3 and we're at Bondi Relish.
So we've been walking around for about half an hour. Mm-hmm. Trying to find a place that we like. And we found this place that was empty. And I kind of realized why. What were you thinking?
Everywhere else has like acai bowls and granola, oats, things that we can make at home. But we found a nice breakfast place. Yeah. It's raining outside.
I ended up getting like three kinds of burger.
For breakfast,
we like crazy. Yeah, but like, you know, like, so walking up to it and looking here, I was like, this is all the way. I'm just going to be straight away. And then we walk in and talk to it, and big breakfast and stuff. But it's a nice little place.
So our breakfast came. I got a big breakfast. And Chris got a burger and chips.
About 10:30. See? What always happens is, right, I'll order something and then she'll be like, I want that and I'll swap you to something else. That's not happening. She wants my chips and I have the hash browns.
I don't eat hash browns, so we're going to swap my hash brown for half these chips.
And that's a no.
That's a yes. It's happening. For the baby.
Well, you only got 4 months to use this excuse before the baby comes out.
No, because I'll share a plate with a baby. I'll buy a kid's meal.
This is so relaxing. Poolside. With my boo-boo. Boo-boo. I'm putting this in. Boo-boo. Hey, boo-boo.
Sorry, fam, I'm not talking about you, I'm talking about your mum.
Should I push Chris in? I told him to go in the spa, but he won't.
Hurricane Bondi.
Excited?
Yeah, very excited.
You know what you're getting to drink?
Like maybe Coke. Corona just like. I'm getting their full rack from there. Probably you get three choices, beet, lamb and pork. Like lamb's my favourite, but I think with ribs you have to have beef and pork, so I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna try the apple cider. What do you got?
I'm gonna get half a rack of pork short rib and
she's gonna get a
sirloin steak.
Short rib and steak combo. That's half a kilo of short ribs. That's obviously for the baby. And she's gonna get sirloin 200 grams with diameter. We've been waiting for this for the whole, since last week, since we knew we were coming here. Now, last night in Bangalore, we're going to be ordering and eating hurricanes going back. Silent time before we have to go home tonight.
Here we go. Look at this. Moment of truth. Good?
Yeah. The rib beef as well. I'm surprised. I'm surprised you're getting the rib beef as well. This is all Shalisa can finish. That's all she's got left. Huh?
A few moments later.
So, what we went back on last Saturday.
got something to tell you, girl. I got something I wanna do. Come on. I got something to tell you. I wanna, you know what? You know.